to Shoddy's Music Show. We have a song cooking up for you guys tonight. This song is from Katy Perry, who wrote memorable songs like California Girls and A Kiss the Girl, many others. Like other songs, we have to have people to judge them. But today, we have judges who are not only unique, but from around the world, especially the dangerous ones. Well, sadly, Katy Perry can't be here today. Aww. But we do have a fan-made music video that we're gonna see tonight. I know it's cheap, guys, but Katy Perry isn't here. But don't worry, guys. This guy who made the video put a lot of effort into it. So be nice to him. I haven't seen the video yet, so no time to waste. Let's see the video. That was that guy. Well, now to your judges. Ninja, you start first.
Ah,
This song is Rule 39, the auto-tune. Sing about love to random people. It puts them.
Kevin Tran.
I don't know what to rate this song.
Well, decide now.
But I'm too nervous.
We'll come back to you later. Lil Wayne.
Yo, what's up? Lil Wayne here. Man, what's Katy's number? I'm gonna give her a call and give her my teenage dream.
What's your rating?
For her figure, I'll give her 10-10. Cause she fine. Woo! Papa Jerry, man.
You choke her name.
Well, I'm gonna give this noise 8 and 5. I'm gonna dance.
Peter, Huey.
7.8. I wasn't listening.
Hi.
Oh my god, this is the best song ever.
Can I have your rating, please?
0 out of 10, I hate that!
Mr. Fail.
Hello, Mr. Mac. Due to the decent structure of the song, and the lack of pure rationality of the lyrics, I will grade the song C+.
Okay, thank you, Mr. Fail. Hey, where's that McDonald's guy? McDonald's?
I am sorry, Mr. Mac. Mr. Lars is not here tonight. He is at home, sobering up.
Poor guy never changes. He wouldn't win.
Hey, what's up? He won the house.
What's your rating?
I'ma let you finish, but I'm gonna give you some shout out.
I'm gonna give a shout out to He Wouldn't Win and Calvin Nguyen, aka DNC Clance.
Yeah, 9.8.
Prefer the Glee version. I will rate this song 7.
Hey, shut up in there! I'm trying to sleep!
Steven.
It's good, 77.5.
And finally, Hancock.
The song's like one of the most weirdest things I ever seen since I lived in Dunkin' Donuts.
What do you mean by?
Well, you know, there was candy everywhere, Snoop Dogg was in there, and Katy Perry's chest squirted out.
Dude, we're talking about Teenage Dream.
Oh, dang it. I'll rate that song,
9.9.
Who in the Lord's name are you?
My name is Peter, I am your biggest fan, 9.9.
Hey. Are you the kid who keeps bugging me all the time?
You're my favorite guy, Hancock! Not for now, but this song!
You and me are gonna take a trip to the hospital.
Okay, see you, Hancock!
These are all the judges and their ratings. Well, that's all for the show, everybody. I hope you enjoyed the show, and remember to watch episode 23 of Buddies, where Kevin meets the lost
girl.
Good night, everybody. DJ Mac out.